close. Yeah! Bingo! And I can see the shaft thrown, so I know it's a decent shot. Yep, that float is staying taut. He's on the end. So awesome.
In today's episode, we're going to deal with this big bluefin tuna head.
And now, we add a generous amount of murine all over that tuna head. You want to get every nook and cranny covered.
Ooh, that, all that inside is looking really good. We're done grilling the tuna head.
At this point, I continue to take the head apart, searching for little pockets of meat treasure.
Oh my God. It's pretty amazing that there are so many different flavors, textures, and diversity within the head. I think that I'm really glad that I tried to do this. Thank you for following me on this little journey, this experiment of grilling a tuna head.